guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be different. I have never done this type of video before ever, and I'm really nervous to do it. I've been wanting to do this video, but honestly, it takes a lot to make me nervous, but for some strange reason, this has just got me shaking in my boots. So I'm going to go into a Sephora and I'm gonna do a full face of their samples, and I don't know what it is about me that makes me cringe a little doing it. Like trying to put on all the makeup. I think it's because I don't want the employees to think that I'm trying to rip the store off in a way and do my makeup for free or something whenever I'm just trying to film a video and have a good time. I'll probably buy some things too and do a giveaway with you guys. So stay tuned to the end of the video if you want to be a part of the giveaway, because I will buy stuff at Sephora and then I'll give it to you guys. Yeah, I'm freaking nervous. I'm gonna do it. This video has been going around for a while and it's about time, because girl, I've been doing these in-store videos for a long, long time, so I'm excited about it. Is that my only announcement? Oh, I wanna also announce Hangout for Friday, because Laura Lee Los Angeles is launching something on Friday. Oh, we were supposed to launch it last week, but we didn't because we wanted to have the product ship out immediately whenever you buy it, instead of having to wait, and our warehouse just got it a little bit late, so we didn't want it to be delayed. That's a bunch of hoopla. Anyways, hang tight for this Friday because good stuff is coming. There will most likely be a video coming Thursday or Friday on the product, so hang tight for that. Thank you for being here. Let's sing the subscribe song and then let's go to Sephora, girl. Okay.
Subscribe to my channel before you leave.
Okay, let's jump right into this video. All right, we're going to Sephora. I'm leaving. I'll see you at Sephora. Bye.
You ready?
I don't want to go.
Ready to get your face full of samples?
I am ready. Gosh, I'm kind of nervous to do this, but...
What makes you nervous about this?
It makes me nervous because I feel like they're gonna think I'm trying to steal and use up all the product.
And I'm filming you.
Yeah, so it makes it even more worse.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little awkward, but luckily we're going at 11 a.m. on a Monday. No one will be there, so all the employees will see us. Watch us do it. Kick us out.
Okay, let's go.
Looking conspicuous, they said, as she wears a cape.
First thing, I'm so nervous. Am I on camera, Ty?
Yeah.
I'm using the Bye Bye Pores Primer. And I'm gonna use this specifically because it's not something you dip your finger into. It's a pump, so it's gonna be sanitary, if that makes sense. Okay, I know this is a good one as well. I think I got too much. There's no mirror. There's no mirror, but this is clear, so. And it feels amazing. Oh my God, the Sephora's not packed out today. Thank God, okay. Let's go to foundation.
Okay.
I'm gonna use the Kevin Aucoin foundation in shade 8. I don't know if it's my shade. I hope it is, and I don't have a brush. I'm gonna have to use my fingers, but I'm doing it right here because there's a mirror. Oh my God, this is it on my forehead. It's so big. This is so weird. I wanna die. Oh my God. This is so thick. Girl. Okay, this is how I did my makeup in high school, is whenever I rubbed it in with my hands.
Is that what you had to do?
Yeah.
This turned into how you did your makeup in high school?
Mm-hmm.
At Sephora?
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever do this back in the day?
What do you mean? Like use samples?
No, do a full face of makeup inside of a store?
Never.
Is that frowned upon?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to use a little bit more for my forehead. Actually, I think this is is this my shade? I think this is. This is not full coverage. It does not say it's full coverage, but it's very light medium coverage. I didn't realize that till now. Let's do some concealer.
I'm
gonna try banana from Becca. And I'm gonna use this little mirror.
There's a mirror down low.
I should not be putting this wand on my eyes. Oh my God. I cannot wait to have an infection after I do this. Oh my God, it's so thick.
Let us see. Oh yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, like I'm panicking. I'm like sweating. Oh god. I can't wait for them to be like, hi Laura, your makeup looks like shit. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I just did it in your store. Thank you so much. Okay, we are like blended. I need a setting powder immediately. That was so thick. Holy crap.
The funny part to me is that you're walking around the store with like parts of your face done at a time.
And they keep seeing me and like I have a little more.
You look
more,
different every time. What's wrong?
I don't have a sponge or a brush. Yeah, so this is the only powder that's like open and about. Is it, oh my god, is it my ideal choice? Absolutely not. This is going to be flashback city, but I'm trying, guys. And it has a mirror on it. So we're using the Tarte Smooth Operator Press Powder. And I gotta set this concealer because it's so heavy. Oh my gosh. No, wait. How are we gonna do bronzer without a brush? I should have brought a brush from home.
Ooh, that would have been smart. Would that be cheating though?
I feel like it would be cheating.
Could.
Oh my god, the lip applicator, thank god.
You smart.
Thank god. Okay, I'll just use this right here. I'm gonna use the Radiant Bronze Light with a sponge. Wait, where's the mirror? Oh, right here.
Yeah, you got them down there.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, that works.
I'm gonna put on my little tools.
You look good. Is that not your shade?
It seems that it's not.
Or is it the applicator? Did it pull out more than you thought it was going to?
It's lit. Oh my god, wait. Is somebody fighting?
No.
Oh.
They're just talking loud.
Okay, so we'll go and use the Luminous Bronze Light. This looks really good. I mean, this is pitiful, but... done.
Good.
I'm gonna get one more. Where's the little spongies? Oh, they're right here. And I'm gonna just grab one. Use this Tom Ford. Oh, that's super. All right, blush. Tom Ford. Here we go. This is the Soleil Eye and Cheek Palette.
Learning how to use cotton as your applicator.
Full face cotton applicator. Yeah, it got a little crazy. Guys, my makeup is looking a little cray cray.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Looking good, Laura Lee.
Oh, I had to blend that for a minute. Okay, let's do some highlighter. I'm gonna take Butterscotch from ABH. My blush is so extreme. Wow, I cannot wait to go home after this and just look at myself.
Is the highlighter actually coming off?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, highlighter done. Brows. We're in the right area.
Does cotton work good as an applicator?
No, not really.
No. Where you at?
I guess I'm just trying me. Okay, this is what you do. You wipe it off.
There you go.
And on my hand as well.
There you go.
Like a lot. I need a mirror.
Is this where they teach classes here?
I think so.
You're funny, honey.
Natasha Denona. I think I'm just gonna put some on my lid. I can't really I can't blend out a matte.
Go for it. Let's see what you got.
Oh wow, that's beautiful. So pretty.
Mm-hmm. I might have to mute this part.
What do you mean?
Mute?
Oh, yeah.
With the music.
Okay. I don't know how that was. Actually, I'm going to use a little bit of the lightest color and, like, tap it on my brow bone to be real sparkly.
With your head all the way leaned back.
That's what my eyes look like. I couldn't really do much of a matte because it was, like...
Girl, get creative.
You know, like, I'm adding more sparkles. More. I don't know what's happening right now. It's like, where do you see yourself in 10 years? Putting on a full face of Sephora makeup in the store? I don't know. Okay.
It just feels so wrong.
It just feels wrong. Okay, we're gonna do mascara now, which I have a spoolie wand.
So trash basket.
Wait, I have this. I'm gonna use this.
For what, eyeshadow?
Yeah, I wanna use this dark blue color. Can they see that?
Yeah.
It's called Python.
Mmm. Okay, we see you.
I like don't know what's happening.
Being creative with a cotton swab. Oh.
Didn't turn out as expected.
The tools are a real struggle here.
The tools are, you know.
Rotate it.
Yeah, I'll use the other side a little bit, huh?
Well, no, I meant like rotate it, but whatever, it's fine.
That was good. Enough. Like, I don't care.
We've had Sephora employees revolving around us the whole time.
Oh, like the whole time. Like, literally so much. I think they're just like, fuck it. YouTubers are wild. We don't care. This is pitiful. Okay, done? Let's do mascara. Doing the Benefit mascara.
Mm.
And they have mirrors in their section, which is like upgraded. So.
We see you, Lauren.
Guys, we have this and lips, and I did it, so.
Are you supposed to be using that directly on your eyes?
Babe, that's why I have this wand.
Oh, you got that wand.
Yes.
Okay, I'm with you. I thought they came right out of the Benefit thing.
Oh, guys, don't ever do that, by the way. You guys are like, girl, we know. And we wouldn't be doing what you're doing either. Well, I'm really facing fears today. Oh, my God, I just got on my lower lash line. How will I repair that?
Spoolie.
We'll get a new spoolie.
Are you going to wear false lashes?
No, they don't have those as samples.
I don't know.
Ooh, Romeo? Mm-hmm. This is too light. I need a darker color.
What you find?
Quick fix.
She's going with some scent spray. Set it and forget it.
Ooh, it smells nice. Quick fix. Fix my life. All right, guys, this is the look. I am back from Sephora and oh my gosh, like nerve-wracking. Also, I didn't even think about the fact that I didn't have brushes or tools until I got in there. So I used my hands and impromptu the best that I could with the sponges and little cotton applicators they had. So with this look, I will say I think it desperately needs a lash, don't you think?
Yeah.
It does, but they don't obviously sample out lashes. So I didn't get to do that. Also, I think my skin looks really glowy, really beautiful and bronzy. Like the skin makeup turned out really nice. And the foundation, when I thought it was going to be super full coverage, because whenever I pumped out the Kevin Aucoin foundation and started rubbing it in, it was like thick and I was like, oh my God. And then it got blended out and you can see like every freckle, which it still looks really beautiful on the skin and I'm into it. Also the highlight blush and bronzer. It worked out for what I applied it with. I think the brows look pretty good. And the eyeshadow is the Natasha Denona palette. I will put the palette on the screen because I forget the name of the palette. Oh, I want to show you guys. Like, the concealer was really thick and I didn't have like a good enough setting powder. So if you can tell under here, it creased really, really, really badly and looked pretty rough. Yeah, the eyeshadow looks pretty. I literally did this look with a cotton swab and my finger. So, and I did it in about 3 seconds. So I think the eye looks not that bad. I think it would look better with a lash, but that's just my personal preference. No lashes today. And this is the look. Comment down below what you think. And now let's talk about the giveaway part of this video. Okay, I kind of felt bad about like going in there using other products and like not buying something. So I bought you guys something, which I'll show you in a second. But I bought $100 gift card and then some Anastasia Beverly Hills palettes for you guys. So I'm going to put together a big giveaway of 4 winners total. The first place, second place, and third place. The fourth place winner will win this gift card. And I'll throw some other stuff in along with the palettes for you guys because I have some makeup to give away. If you want to enter, all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel right here. Hit the subscribe button and leave one comment down below. That's literally all that you have to do to enter this giveaway. It's so easy. And yeah, I will be choosing at random winners from the comment section. Also, if you want an additional entry, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is LarLarLee. And please just leave your Instagram handle in your comment down below so I can verify that you are following me for your additional entry. And that part is not mandatory. It's just if you want 2 entries for the prize. So 4 winners and good luck. I will have the end date and everything about the giveaway in the description box right down below. So if you need more information, check out the description box below. And of course, my giveaways are always open international. So I got you, boo. What Aaron does. I don't know. So that is that. Thank you guys for watching. This was quite challenging, quite nerve-wracking. I was walking, by the way, this is just like a little add-on. I was walking past the NYX store on my way out of the mall, and I thought it would be cool thing to do a full face of NYX samples or to do a full face of NYX clearance makeup to continue on my series of clearance makeup with stores. Let me know what you want to see. I love you guys. Thank you so much for being here and watching. I need to put on a Miami lash. And I will see you all in my next video.